I always get a hard time for not taking the dog out or spending enough time with my dog, whatever, right? Doing this with one hand. So today, I took a day off. I took my floating holiday, exercise for floating holiday. So I'm gonna take this girl to all my errands. I'm gonna document this and see what happens. I never owned a dog before, and this is the first time we're owning a dog. And literally, it's been a little, almost a year, and it's been great. She has been just, what can I say? Right, Lou? Say hi! Okay.
I don't even like the dog walking on the concrete because it gets my car dirty, but hopefully she will behave. I don't have the...
Alright, Lou.
Lulu.
You ready? You ready to go? I don't know. Are you doing okay, Lulu? Are you doing okay? I think she's okay. I don't know. It's a beautiful day. So, my first errand is to go and get my oil change. So, after the turbos that Studio RSR installed for me, my extreme turbos, they've been running fine. Don't get me wrong. Everything's been fine. Everything's been great. But it is that for that time for that. See, it says right there. It says time for an oil change, right? So with that, I gotta go to change. But changing the oil on a C8 should be pretty easy, and it has just one drain plug and an oil filter. You can get right to it. But I think when they install a turbo, there's a hose that they attach to it, and I don't want to mess it up, and I want to be careful with it. And so I'm going there for them to show me how to do it, especially going forward, because I don't want to jack anything up. But the car's been running great. Turbo tuned by Sean. Overall, it's been great. He tuned the sound some more, so gave me a little bit more crackle. Not the pops, just the crackle and the burble. I like that. I don't want the pops. But the other thing was that I'm really limited by heat right now because I don't have intercoolers. I didn't spend the money on intercoolers. I only can get it at about 700. And also the clutch, right? Two things. The heat with the intercoolers and also the clutch. That's not putting the power down. 700 is about it. If I drive this thing hard, I'm confident I can burn the clutch out within 6 months, if not sooner. But driving it conservatively, hitting it once in a while, it should last me a good while. But nevertheless, I am anticipating to go and upgrade my clutch sooner than later. It's going to be a project in 2024. That's the way I see it. This freaking dog. Dude, this car is so dope. Okay. So, it's been a complete interesting experience in getting my C8 oil change with the turbos. So originally I thought because the bolt had three levels, I didn't know which one to take out. I was going to have the Studio RSR guys just take care of it, right? So I arrived early in the morning and look at it now. It's almost dark out. Maybe you can tell. But the thing was, what happened was then we found a leak within the tube that it was overheating in the back where the oil was being poured in. So I had to get that part switched out. It took us a while to diagnose that. But anyways, so what I would say is that with the with the pin from the ETS turbo kit, you have to pull the pin all the way out so that the oil would drain out all the way. And what it looked like, we didn't measure it, but it would just come out. It started like gushing out. But if you just loosen up the bolt or pull it out a little bit or loosen up where the turbo hose is, the oil turbo hoses, oil turbo hose, it's not going to be good enough. That's not going to let all the oil out. And that became a problem because then it started overfilling. So after we empty everything out, all said and done, we put about 6.5 to 7 gallon quarts back in. Then now the car is now is happy and everything seems to be in level. So maybe you guys have the terrible kids out there and know about this already, but I wish you guys would have shared it because I had no clue and it was just driving us bonkers. But anyways, live and learn, right? And as usual, my dog is still with me, except she's all dirty right now. So that's going to be a pain. I got to go clean her up when I get home. But other than that, we had a pretty good day. I chilled with my dog, spent the day with my car. It was a good day off. So I'll keep you posted.